tell me that's not our old spirit board.
May this give you the light to find the shadows. The power of three will set you free, love, Mom.
I do not have special powers.
Really? That looks pretty special to me.
At 8 o'clock, we are sticking with Charmed. Who wouldn't? Charmed set records any network would desire. Please help me welcome one of the beautiful reasons for Charmed's stellar success, Miss Rose McGowan.
Hello, how are you? I guess that's a rhetorical question. Okay. Jordan. It is a pleasure for me to be here representing not only the cast, crew, writers, and producers of Charmed, but also the entire Sunday night lineup. Last year, the WB vowed to turn Sunday nights around. Although, it was a fifth straight year they made that promise. But with the help of a little magic and a little charm, we did it. I am proud to tell you that Charmed, by virtue of becoming the highest-rated Sunday night program in network history, led the WB to its highest-rated season on Sunday nights with young adults ever. Fancy. In fact, Sunday night was the biggest growth story on this network last season, and I think this year's sexy lineup has the potential to reclaim that title for the second straight year. This season, my spellbound sisters, Alyssa Milano, who is ever ready to live out another mermaid fantasy if she has to, and Holly Marie Combs, who might just have to have another baby during sweeps, they joined me, along with executive producers Aaron Spelling and our only ever showrunner, Brad Kern, to bring you another memorable, suspenseful, and successful season of Charmed, and I can breathe now. Okay. That was a mouthful, dude.
Sorry.
Okay.
It was late at night.
Somebody had a drink. And now for something new. Every year, it seems the WB has a new drama everyone is talking about. Wonderfully this fall, that hot new drama will follow Charmed on Sunday nights. Creator Eric Kripke and executive producer Laura Ziskin, she's the godmother of the blockbuster Superman franchise, they update and bring to life the classic literary and pop cultural phenomenon of John Greystoke, otherwise known as Tarzan, in the epic new WB franchise, Tarzan and Jane. Starring Sarah Wayne Callies as the beautiful, intelligent, and driven Jane, and introducing Travis Fimmel as Tarzan, the man of animal strength and few words. And ladies, I think you'll agree that when you look at this Tarzan, hello, he won't need to say all that much to get our attention. Tarzan and Jane promises to retain the heat we generate every Sunday on Charmed.